In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Yesterday I make one video. I put it one video on the YouTube site, and immediately I got it. Jesus was in this side, he didn't give to the law for Christians. Christianity came after him. Allah raised him. After that, they make Bible, they make church, they make Christianity, and they not make law. 40 people, they make law in the Bible. For example, Ahmad Didar debate time, one girl came and she asking Ahmad Didar, and he say, you can take out your hair, you can't enter in the church with your hair, take out that. This is the law in your Bible, he said. And other law is, you can't eat pork. But what they doing? Think about this, because this is not the words of Jesus, don't eat pork, he didn't say that. Because already law in the Jewish place, in the books, don't eat pork, they not eat pork, they have kosher. And Jesus not give to the law for Jewish, that's why he didn't say, you know, don't we eat pork. Only who wrote it on 40 people, they says don't eat pork. So they not agree with Bible, whoever they put that law in the Bible. That's why I say this is the inspired book, Bible. And inspired book time, you can't find, you know, Jesus words for law, Christianity law. Like brother, 38 years, one day I am here in my home. I remember I saw outside, you know, Christianity missionary guys come outside and they giving flyers and they say Jesus love you. So this word make me crazy. What do you mean by Jesus love you? Jesus not love Jesus, you're Jewish? So why they not accept Jewish, the present Jesus time, his mother time, even the prophets is that time, Yahya and, you know, Zakaria. So you can say John or Joseph, doesn't matter for me, the English words prophets, but my prophets, Yahya and Zakaria is a present. She was present, you know, pregnant, Maryam alayhi salam. So I decide that day, I say I want to be beat Christianity, and now I beat already. Only I want to be remind whoever the Christians, read Quran and check that Surah Maryam. If you check that Surah Maryam, you can understand Allah sent Jesus as a prophet, and her belly, she tolerated Jesus 9 months. Think about every kid in the belly kick mother, she got pain, and he came in her belly, and she have 9 months nightmare like, trouble like, and she produced after that. He not came, you know, within a second like. Today is a computer go within a second everywhere in the world. This is the technology man give to you, technology, and Allah put this chapter in the Quran. My man is a smart. I'm very smart because I know Adam without father, mother. How come I accept mother, Mary's son? He's a God like our son. Because I didn't know. Later on, they says Jesus father name also. Later on says, even today I saw one lady, African girl, and she doing like this, astaghfirullah, front of Mary, front of, you know, Jesus, and this statue is a Mary statue, and she have, you know, baby on her arm, and she can't do anything in the church. She can't say, you know, why you worshipping me and why you respect my son. She can't say that too. That kind of Christianity is dark religion. They don't have clear sign like Islam. Clear sign Islam, God unseen, alone and eternal. Direct God, direct Bhagwan, direct Allah. So we not zigzag. If he create this world, means we worshipping him. If he create us, we worshipping him. He give to us breath and he take out breath. He give to us soul, he take out our soul. This is the reality. Logic you can't find in the Christianity. Some says, you know, Holy Spirit, Father and Son. They don't have direct like Allah, direct like our God, direct like Bhagwan. Some says, you know, incarnation God, Jesus. They don't have direct God, Allah, Bhagwan. Some says he is a son of a God. Direct they don't have, you know, God message, notice like. Think about, he don't have direct Christianity. Three different concept they have. Same thing Hindu. Hindu says, you know, Bhagwan is a Ram. He is a Ram. Bhagwan is a Ram. Bhagwan is a Shiva. Bhagwan is a Ganesh. Suppose if they have front of Ganesh statue, they believe he is a God-like. Suppose if they have Shiva statue, they believe he is a God-like. Suppose if they have front of Ram statue, they believe he is a God-like. Incarnation God-like. God not exist in this earth. I mean, he never came in this earth. He sent only angels. And his throne, seven heavens or seven earth or seven skies, on the top he have. His throne on the top. So my point in this video, if you believe Bible, Bible law is 40 people give to you. This is not the Jesus law. Why he not give to the law? Because he came for only children of his life. He not came for all mankind. That's why you can't see Christianity in India. 2000 years they idolaters, worshippers, Hindu, Jainism, they have, Sikhism, they have. Even Africa is the same too. Many churches close now and they become Muslim. And empty UK churches today. Only they have enemy with Islam. They hate and they want to kill us. Jew and Christians. And Netanyahu, his life is a short now. He go front of Almighty God Allah. He didn't ask, who's my Lord? He didn't ask that. Because Allah says, I create Jesus with the Father. His God not said, you know, Zionism have idols today. Zionist guys, they not accept, you know, true God. Because they say, you know, they believe so many different, Uzair also God-like. And they believe, you know, they have small goat, they believe like that. And they say, you know, Moses time, one statue came, sound, voice like, and they say, oh Moses, oh Harun, his brother, we no need your religion, and we worship, you know, our own way, and they reject Moses too. These all stories I cover since 38 years when I was in America, I say, why they calling Jesus is a God? Like, I investigation start. Why they calling is he's a son of a God? Like, Allah says in the Holy Quran, if I have son, where is my grandfather? He asks. Why they not understand? He can raise one leg, second leg he can't raise. You can try. You can try two legs. Can you raise your same time? Only you can raise, you know, powerful one leg, right leg, I think, or left leg. So my message for non-believer, Christians, you don't have oneness of God. Christian, you don't have law, Jesus law. Christians, you don't have, you know, real God message. If you want real God message, read Surah Maryam. And then you can understand and ask him, who is my Lord? Whom I have to be worshipped? Which book I have to be followed? Which prophet I have to be followed? Because prophets came for some, specially some land, some parts, not entire world. Only Quran came for all mankind, and Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam came for man and jinn. Allahu Akbar.